My dad was a poor immigrant who came to the U.S. as a child. He lived the American dream. I am a living donor. I donated a kidney to my father in 1995, and I lived a perfectly normal and active life. Sign up to be an organ donor at BeADonor.org.